in mind that horrendous Lamborghini cruiser made in the mid-1980s by French outline house boxer? Indeed, here's the most recent interpretation of a Lambo-propelled bike, composed by gifted Romanian originator Laurentiu Trifscu. Named the Caramelo, the bicycle as far as anyone knows takes substantial styling prompts from Ducati's 1198. Be that as it may, rather than utilizing a V-twin engine to control the rakish-looking sports bike, Trifscu has settled on an inline-4 engine for his planning phase creation.